when you're just letting her get into the stand that you can position her for maximal support. But then once she's on here and you have some free time, then you start taking off some things to challenge those specific areas.
Okay.
So if I remove the head support and the shoulder support, then that means her muscles have to kick in and do the work. So you can come here, though. Stand right here and face this. Because now, if I bring, then, and then also I tilted her all the way up to 90.
Mm-hmm.
So now her elbows and shoulders have to bear some of the weight. And she's coming forward like this.
Good girl.
You see how she's kind of contracting that?
Yes.
So what you can do is you can shift her to the left. See, and she brings up again. See, so she's able
nice job, Leanie.
A little bit more.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's good. And that's more her tone kicking in, but she's trying. She's trying to recruit the muscles to support herself. So again, you can bring her back out and then shift to one side and next. And that kicks in some of the diagonal muscles, right and left side. You can also do a little bit of this to get both front and back neck and front here and back here to fire.
Leanie, your little piggy tails are bopping all over the place.
Side to side, because that's how you can recruit the neck muscles to kick in and help.
So show me the thing that you did where you said you just kind of moved her left side before.
Oh, okay, so I'm shifting her weight to the right.
Okay.
To my right, to her left, and then to her right.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Okay.
It's more like a diagonal shift.
Yep.
Shifting and rotation.
Awesome. So you want me to lock the stander?
No, that's okay, because I'll be moving her around more.
Leanie, you're so funny. Look at those smiles.
You know, with her, with Sydney, and see how she reacts. Each of them is going to react a little bit different. Mm-hmm. And then if you see how she does, she's really sinking to the back.
Yes.
So you're taking your fingers and you're kind of lifting her up like that.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm pushing her from the back of her, the base of her skull, like just like that, and I'm pushing up.
And what is that doing? Stretching the muscles back there?
I'm stretching the muscles, and I'm straightening her so that she's not getting that big lordosis
right
in the back. And then I can also have her just work on rotating her neck. And I have my shoulder here, my arm here to hold her shoulder.
Okay, perfect.
So then I'm
going to pause this 1 second.